Seriously. That's too close to the... Must have been, I need to be more square on it or be a little bit further back. I think what happened there is that I actually had it like right up against it. Working on your overlays. That's cool. A good looking stream is important. Damn it. Gotta focus. One, two, one. One, two, one. One, two, and one. Time loss on some of that stuff. And an extra jump. Ugh, I'm burning frames here like nobody's business. Oh, more frames. Looks like I fixed the timing and stuff in there. Purple potion and purple room. I love purple. Alright. I forgot what this room was for a second. We got it. Darn it, man. Come on, I'm burning frames. It's not gonna do any good if it's deathless if I can't PB. Safety room. I think I went too far at first. Okay, walk off, then jump. Walk through, over, delay. Left, right, perspective. Time it. Good. dandy. Hold down. Follow the arrows. Room with bubble. Delay room. Follow arrows. Jump room. Follow arrows. Dun, dun. Triangle play. No, no, no. Weird jump. Hold left. Get to the edge. Blue. Good. Careful with this jump. Ooh, almost missed that. Alright, nail this room. Now we practice this. Here we go. No death. Doesn't die for you to bed. Haha. Oh man. A nice deathless run. I mean, I knew that was much more possible than like Bayou Billy or something like that. Share that to Twitter world. Nice deathless run. Solstice. QFT SOD. That's good. Good stuff. Alright, so I met my goal for this game.